We're doing a science experiment with Nick Juhas.
I am so excited. I've never been in one of these bits before.
This is Scott's first time being in a science bit.
It's going to be great. I promise not to scald your skin off.
Wait, I'm coming up.
Did I miss it? Hello everyone, I was going to promote my rose tea, but that sold out in a day, so thank you to everyone who purchased it. But now, we just released these hats, they're Don't Be Sad hats, brown, they look cool, they're sick, I would check it. Fuck me, I don't want to fucking do this anymore. If you want to buy a Don't Be Sad hat, it's linked in my description below. Let's carry on with the video, shall we? Sorry for the outburst, I just don't feel like refilming that today, I'm in a bad mood. People get in bad moods sometimes, you know? Trying to keep it real with you guys. I do love the hat. I think it's sick. It's linked in my description below. I already said that. Why am I doing this again? Just
some clips from Lollapalooza.
I took an American Airlines flight here and my flight attendant, I asked her for a drink of tequila and she said, sir, this is AA. We don't have tequila. And I was like Alcoholics Anonymous? And she was like, yes. No, American Airlines. We don't have tequila. We have other alcohol.
Still want him though. Men are trash, and maybe you're a raccoon. Every boy you ever been with is a regret on your list, a waste of ever stripping out of your dress. You want a bad boy that you can fix, so every boy you fucking fall for is always a mess, cause he ain't shit. How's a guy like me supposed to compete? You like this, I want you think I'm too sweet. Well, maybe I can be the best of both worlds. I'll be a bad boy who's always good to his girl. I'll be a bad boy who's always good to his girl.
I've been asking Todd to help me find the pants that he buys for years, and he's like, I will take you to the store. I don't know what it's called, but I'll take you there.
At least I know if I ever want to kidnap Scott, I have a fucking easy end. Like, hey, you wanna go to the store and get some pants? Little boy. Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Isn't there a Kurt Angle video? Cause I'm a man, and you're a boy, and I'm a man that loves to play with little boys. Wait, no!
You're a boy! In a man's world. And I'm a man who loves to play with boys. What the? No, wait a minute.
Hey, Scott's vlog, what's up? Guys, we're still making videos. I know you thought to yourself, do I need to keep watching these guys? And you don't.
I'm so impressed that you just like walked off the bus.
Me, I'm responsible. I gotta go get the rental car tomorrow. But you just got off the bus.
I got a flight at 7 a.m. I got a girlfriend. I gotta go home and see.
I left the party bus. I left the party. I had a lot of fun and I had a lot of drinks.
Hey, go home, go to sleep. Jesus Christ. Good night,
see you
Jason.
In LA. 8:34 if you need to answer my phone number. If you wanna talk to me, I'll talk you to sleep. I'll say Scott, good night.
Good night, Jason.
I'll tell you a story. Any good story you want.
Okay.
Call me.
All right. Good night.
I set 3 alarms for my 7 a.m. flight, and on the 3rd alarm, I threw the covers off and said, I'm getting up right now. And then I closed my eyes and I fell asleep until 9:30.
That's gonna sound so fake.
Are you David Dobrik?
No, that's Dildo Dobrik.
It was funny the first time Scott said it.
Bye, guys. Have a good one. Have fun. God. See you later. Have God. A good wedding.
I just want to let all you guys know, you came and you told the hotel that you were here. And you were waiting for someone. I got a phone call that woke me up and it saved me from my sleep paralysis, which was him. You were walking through the hallway and I heard your voice go, that fucker's sleeping. He's the only guy who hasn't checked out yet. And then I started like convulsing in my bed because I couldn't wake up. I was stuck. So thank you for saving me from that sleep paralysis.
This is a little segment I like to call David's Vlog, but through a window. And despite my fucking hilarious intro, I actually was in the bit. You might not have seen me in David's video, but I was there. Pouring a jug of liquid nitrogen, badass. Pulling a string, super badass.
Hi.
Freaking out, but I'm holding it in.
pretty sick.
We were on the right side of it because everyone else got like covered in it over there.
You're the only person I saw.
No, everybody
like,
was
I
like,
just saw you and I was like, oh, it's us, Scott.
Everybody was gone.
Well, would you look who's back in the building? It's Justin V. Tattoos.
I got some stuff that faded away that needs to be retouched. I got some empty space. We'll figure out what we're going to do and I'll show you guys what happens.
2:30 to 11 p.m. And how far would you say we've gotten, Justin?
86%.
86% done with this masterpiece, the reveal. It's a velociraptor with a top hat, smoking a pipe, and he's got rings on his finger, and it's the show. I'm getting older, so I got a prehistoric animal tattooed on me. That's, you know, representative of me. Also, he's mature. He's classy. I've matured since I was younger. That's why I got a velociraptor on my thigh.
We love it. It looks amazing.
Freaking sick.
Everyone, be sure to check out Justin V Tattoos on Instagram. Give him some love. Show him how much you dig his artwork.
Dick his artwork?
Dig his artwork. I'm laying down. It's hard to talk. And we had a bottle of sake throughout the tattoo while he was teaching me Japanese. We had a bottle of sake while he was teaching me Japanese. How do you say, do you shave the butthole? Oshiri no ana o sorimasu.
I took your hand, and I think I knew right then, I'd be sinking in quicksand.
I promise I'm not that shaky. It was just very zoomed in, so it looks shaky. Anyways, I wanted to let you guys know that you might have noticed there was a couple snippets of new songs in this vlog, and I have an album coming out very soon. I'm really excited for you guys to hear the new songs. I think my music has really matured since the stuff that I was making 4 years ago. And yeah, that's it. Just want to let you guys know I'm excited. It's coming soon, so keep your ears open or something.
Well, I know what to get my stepdad for Christmas.
Are you having trouble getting in?
No, the door handle just looks like it's about to fall off.
It's just, you know, tightening up, that's all.
Well, why don't you tighten it up?
Got a screw loose, like everybody else in this house.
Please enjoy these clips of me trying to get my family to say something in unison and failing miserably.
So Jack's not coming today, huh?
Nah, she couldn't make it.
God damn it.
God damn it.
So Jack's not coming, huh, Scott?
Nah, she couldn't make it tonight.
Oh, God damn it, so it's only you. Don't worry, you didn't say the right thing!
So Jack's not coming, Scott?
Nah, she couldn't make it down tonight.
So it's only you?
Yep.
God damn it!
So,
wait,
what is it? Jack's not coming, Scott?
Nah, she couldn't make it tonight.
So it's only you?
Yep.
God damn it! Only 5 takes!
And we still didn't get it very good.
That's the end of my video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Thumbs down if you didn't like it. Be sure to check out the hats linked in my description below and all my other merch. I give a shout out to someone who has my notifications on, and today that person is Carol. Carol, thank you so much for keeping up with everything that I do. Really appreciate you. And now let's roll it to the credits, shall we? Whoop!
Don't be sad. Buy my merch. I got Don't Be Sad on hoodies and shirts.
Kevin, let me see my birthday gift.
Thanks, Scott.
What do you think of them, Jonjo?
Oh, they're very nice.
No, they're not.
No, they're not.